Hi, this is Marc Cormier, and welcome back to the series on selling your home yourself. This is the third video in the series, and on this video we're going to talk about staging, the importance of staging. You need to, when you put your house on the market, understand it's not your house anymore, it's not your home, okay? So you have to remove all the pictures, all the personal things. Now your house is a show house, your house is a theater, okay? So I would suggest getting an interior designer or somebody who can look at the house objectively. You look at it because it's your home, you've been there for years, so you see it one way. You need somebody who's not attached to the house to come in, take a look, and move things around, tell you what needs to go, tell you what you need to change, those kind of ideas. So a good interior designer will come in and tell you what colors to paint, what to move. Understand, it's important that you can separate the home from when you were living there as your home, and now it's for sale, so it is no longer your home. You have to be ready to sell the house. You have to understand that the seller is no longer the homeowner. The prospective home, you're trying to attract prospective homeowners. So you have to have it as neutral as possible so they can imagine their pictures on the wall. They can imagine their furniture in the house. If a person walks into a room and can't figure out immediately within 1 second what that room is that a bedroom or a den, then there's a problem. So again, staging is important. I hope this video was a help. I look forward to seeing you on the next video. Take care.